I'm in my Jeep on my way to Palm Bay. So I went to a Jeep event in Space Coast, Harley. It was called Flex 22, and it was for Mission 22. It's for the veterans that suffer from PTSD. Event there. There was a lot of Harleys there, a lot of Jeepers there. Well, they had, I don't know if you saw in my previous videos, they had Jeeps climbing on cars, and they had some pickup trucks climbing on cars. If you haven't seen it, check out the videos. I'll leave the link at the end of this video. They had a bunch of prizes that you could win, and you buy the tickets. There were like, I think, 15 tickets for $10 or something like that, or maybe the other way around. But anyways, I bought $20 worth of tickets, and I put them in the buckets to try to win something. But you guys can see my windshield, it's all covered in dead love bugs. It's disgusting. But anyways, I put in the tickets in these buckets. And one of them was for powder coating, a $100 gift certificate for powder coating. And another one was a $50 gift certificate for Forever Flags. As you know, being a Jeeper, we fly our flags. So that really came in handy. Haven't used it yet, but I won it. So I get to pick two flags. And then my other winning that I won was, sorry for the shakiness too. The other thing that I had won was a $50 gift card for a tattoo. So, enough said, guess where I'm going to get me my tattoo. Picture of the tattoo up here, and yeah, so that's where I'm going right now. I'm on my way driving to Palm Bay with all these dead love bugs on my windshield. Oh, it's disgusting. When I stop, I'll show you. I hate to see what the front of my grill looks like too. It's probably really, really bad. But yeah, it's gonna be on my left arm. Take you guys off of here. Yeah, I had to record you on my phone because I forgot my camera. So this is probably a little bit better. But yeah, should be fun. I don't know if you can see my windshield. Probably not. But it is bad. I don't know if it's... I know May is a season of love bugs, but... Man, I don't know if this year was the worst than last year, because I don't remember all these dead love bugs. And I still have like 45 minute drive, so I'm going to be covered in love bugs. Well, not me, but little Pink's going to be covered in love bugs. Alright, well, with that said, I'm going to let you guys go until I get into Palm Bay and find this tattoo place. It's on Palm Bay Road, and the tattoo artist is Rocco. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. All right guys, I had to pull over at a racetrack. Check out the Jeep. Nothing but dead love bugs. Isn't that disgusting? Look at it. Oh my God, look at that. Wow. Holy crap. Even my headlights. Wow, that's bad. Got a lot of scrubbing to do now. Oh my God. That is so gross.
Sense of awe.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Good. Yeah, I like that. Nice. Here we go. This is Rocco, everybody.
Are you ready?
Yep, I'm
Start
ready.
There
we
that?
Go. Good. The birth of the palm tree.
Yep.
Second palm tree. Nice. Cool.
You say you're gonna hurt anything? Oh, Burger King. What's that?
I'm not planning on hurting anything, but I mean, it is still early.
Add in color, nice.
You're not gonna make me wear a rubber, are you? You know the church says wearing one of them's a sin, darling.
Yeah, the Jeep looks a lot better in there than those chairs and umbrella.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. I like that.